Yo, what is happening, everyone? I hope y'all are doing well and fantastic, because I am. Well, guys, today I just wanted to make this short video regarding God of War Ragnarok, like more news, because in the last video, or not the last video, I guess like a week ago or something like that, I made a news video. Basically, I was talking about when was the game gonna come out, a possible release date and stuff. But today, I'm here to talk about something else, something related, but I guess it's like, you know, a bonus kind of episode to the news. Anyway, yeah, without any further ado, let's begin. So, as y'all know, God of War Ragnarok has been in development for well over maybe 3 years or something like that. I mean, this game was, it was in the work even when, like Corey Barlog and his team, obviously, they were still developing this game. Even when God of War 2018 was like, you know, it wasn't even released yet. So like, yeah, a lot of work and effort went into this. And I guess they calculated it and they said that this game would come out in 2021. That was their original prediction. How long it would take them to make a storyline, come up with new ideas and stuff, and all of that. And they predicted it as 2021, which is very fair. Storyline, new stuff, new bosses, makes sense. New same engine, maybe better graphics, more details. Like, it's just, you know what I mean. Like, 3 years is more than enough for that to happen, I believe. But today, or not today, about 2 days ago, Corey Barlog tweeted something rather interesting. He said that the hunt for a new, unique way into an idea is chaotic and unpredictable. Sometimes it comes easy, almost finding it before you even know you are looking. Other times, it's so far out of comprehension, it is as if the solution is hiding in another dimension. The other times suck hard. So, what Corey's on about in this tweet is that basically the game is ready, right? It was supposed to be ready, but since the pandemic obviously affected many people and it affected the efficiency of the development, it was obviously more difficult, right? It was way more difficult to make games nowadays. I mean, if you notice, developers aren't even trying hard enough anymore. That's what I feel like. But he is trying like very hard. Him is like his team and Corey, like they're just doing an amazing job, hopefully, right now. And like the reason why he tweeted this is because I feel like the game is ready, but there are these new, how do I say this? The icing on the cake, you know what I mean? There are a few details that would make this game so much better. The game might be ready, sure, but I feel like there should be an icing on the cake. And the icing on the cake that I'm talking about is the extra detail. But extra detail as in what? Maybe boss battles, maybe more, I don't know, maybe a more intense boss battle, in fact. Maybe all these things, you know what I mean? And that just accounts for a way better experience. So this is the reason why I believe the game is going to come out in 2022 and not in 2021. So reason number one, obviously, pandemic. Reason number two, new ideas for Corey. And once that happens, we should be good to go. He should add the final touches towards, to God of War. And yeah, we should get an amazing game and overall a better experience. And obviously for that, we have to thank him. So yeah, guys, that has been it. I hope you all enjoyed and peace.